Hey Fontana, here are a few highlights from the October 10th Council meeting. October 10th started with a workshop on Spanish translation services with the City Attorney to present what the current translation efforts are and explore additional services for Fontana residents. Following was a closed session regarding three litigation cases. At 7 p.m., the council meeting started with proclamations for October as National Community Planning Month and Cybersecurity Awareness Month. Other proclamations were Code Compliance Officer Appreciation Week, National Manufacturing Day, and Water Professionals Appreciation Week. IT, Planning, and Development Services presented their Employees of the Year. Congratulations to Stephen Pendleton, Maria Torres, and Peggy Fonseca for this achievement, and thank you for your commitment. Under the consent calendar, City Council then went to approve contract awards for fiber optic cables at North Heritage, re-roofing at the Cypress Center, renovation of the fire annex at City Hall. The proposed project will see the existing one-story building to be demolished and constructing a two-story municipal building, with the first level serving as a parking structure and the second level containing office spaces. The building will serve as an office space for city staff and both public and employee parking for Civic Campus. And construction for the first phase of the San Savane Trail project, which will see a 12-foot wide concrete trail, fencing, railings, and lighting improvements. The San Savane Trail is a 1.25-mile path that will be constructed on East Etiwanda Creek Channel from the PE Trail in Fontana and extends into Bayan Street in the city of Rancho Cucamonga. A purchase of one Freightliner, which will be used for the construction and industrial projects, was authorized for $300,548.41. A Memorandum of Understanding Agreement, also known as the MOU, between the California Department of General Service, DGS, on the partnership with the City of Fontana for a small business certification program. The MOU agreement outlines general terms and conditions. Another approved agreement was for the project management services for the Court Place Housing Development Project. The amount was not to exceed $125,335 with the LAE Associates. City Council approved a grant award issued by the City of Fontana Police Department to help cover the wages and additional staffing to address traffic safety and enforcement. A surplus vehicle was approved to be donated to the National Community Renaissance, also known as National Corps. A Ford E-450 bus will be donated and used for transportation of senior residents to and from senior communities, located on Sierra Avenue in the downtown Fontana area. These are highlights of the consent calendar. For additional details, visit fontana.legistar.com. October 10th's public hearing consisted of an item to adopt an impounded policy regarding the sidewalk vending ordinance. You can find more details at fontana.legistar.com. The council also awarded a 6-month contract in the amount of $598,224 to Fourleaf for additional contracted code compliance officers to address non-permitted street vendors. You can find the full council meeting details at fontana.legistar.com. Community members of the City of Fontana are invited to attend City Council meetings every second and fourth Tuesday of the month at 7 p.m., located at the Grover W. Taylor Council Chambers at 8353 Sierra Avenue, Fontana, California, 92335.